Bone Shaper. Clara, a diminutive female, black hair, gray stock clothes, smothered in blood as she gazes at the skyscraper horizon. A dark golem-like creature creeps up behind her. She frustrates. I told you to fuck off. I don't have it yet. The creature responds.
Swiss is getting impatient with your meaningless sightseeing. Where is the bone shaper?
Clara replies back. You'd be surprised how every antique store in the city looks the same after a while. So do me a favor. And don't fucking rush the job. Elswith, disgruntingly, creeps back into the shadows. Clara jumps down to the alley streets. She scans from left to right. In front of her sits a slouching man in a gray trench coat with a scotch bottle sloppily held in his left hand. He speaks.
Carol here. I heard on the street you were looking for something special.
He suddenly yaks up on the side of the road. Clara speaks. Nice to see they have sent me such professionals my way. Rather sarcastically.